Before we get into the phrases, I'll just show you the scale of Todi, you know, the Aroha and Avroha, the Saptak of Todi. So Todi is also a Thaat and Todi is also a Raganga. We will talk about Raganga at some point of time. And Todi is a Rag. So such a Rag is quite profound because it is used as an example in all three methods of classification. So,
connected to your inside heart touch.
This is the Komal Re, so Sa Re. This is the Ga, which is the Komal Ga, so. And the Ma, which comes after this, is the Tivra Madhyam. Then the Pa. And then the Dha, which is Komal. Ni, Nishad, which is the Shuddha Ni. And then the Sa. Swara. So you will find that this comes closer to the raga Todi, where we omit the pancham in the aroha. But when you look at the phrases, we will see the exact relative positions of the swara. So let's begin that journey. Todi is a very, very special combination where it has tremendous potential for expanding. And this potential, you know, any rag has, the expanding potential is defined or decided by the possibilities of pairing, you know, the samvadi combinations. So samvadi combinations are combinations which feel nice to the ear. So let's look at Todi. The first swar which tries to connect with this sa is, we jump to the Komal Dha. This Komal Dha has a very, very special place for Todi. And then we touch the Tivra Madhyam, which is still lower than the Dha. Dha Ni Ma Dha. Possible, but it happens later in a rendition normally. The beginning would be normally like this. And then the connection to the Re again. This Re is very, very, very special for Todi. Thank you. sare re re dha re re. So the dha is also talking to the re. Connection, the place of ga is very significant for todi. Ga always comes from the re, so sa re ga. Gandhar like this, you know, from the ray, then you go and, you know, stay there. And then look at the Gandhar from above, from the Madhyam. And the samvad possibilities, the connection possibilities. There is a wonderful thing happening here. You know what this is? This is, if I make this dha, this sa, sa, dha, sa, ga, so sa becomes the ga, dha, sa, sa, ga, dha, re, sa, ma, dha, ga, sa, pa. So the dha, sa, dha, re, and dha, ga actually sound like sa ga sa ma sa pa pa ma ga da sa da re. So it is these possibilities and the Gandhar, Madhyam, Pancham, these combinations, they sound very pleasing to the ear. Pleasing meaning the ear physiologically accepts them as harmonic pairs. So let's now go further. And then, as I was saying in the beginning, you jump to the dhaivat from there. reached at this point that you, while coming down, the Pancham finds its very, very special place. Pancham didn't find a place. Now the code or the code of the rag actually says that the Pancham can be taken like this, but you very rarely you find artists doing that. But then it always comes stuck to the Madhyam. From the dha again, Nishad, very, very subtle. The center point of this rag. Start connecting these phrases now. So we started with this was Todi for you. I hope I've been able to do some justice. It's really hard for the flute. And I'm sure, I don't think we get to hear Todi a lot on the Bansuri.